How do I enter access denied? To bypass an access denied error, first ensure you have the correct permissions. If you believe you should have access, try clearing your browser's cache or using a different browser. For system files or directories, right-click and select Properties, then navigate to the Security tab to check permissions. If issues persist, contact your system administrator for access rights or further troubleshooting.